Quincy, go lay
Ignatius.
Down.
487 Sorry. Here. You're fine. You're totally fine. It's Tootsie. It's okay. Welcome back to the atrium.
We're going to figure out how to get up on that ledge. I don't remember.
Where the those flowers are? Yeah. Oh. I remember now.
Okay, well, after the boss fight, we'll do it.
Yeah. Rude. There we go. This boss fight we need to look up how to beat too, just because it was very tricky. There you go, right there. Yep, he had it.
What's going on with my controller? What the crap was happening?
I don't know. What was it?
I don't know.
It like wasn't cutting.
No.
Oh, come on. Oh, gotta get it to line up properly. Okay. There we go.
Get him.
Nice. Going back with more planties. There we go. Destroying the lattice work just for shiggles. Hello. Ooh. Okay. No. Okay. Yes. Got him. Third time's a charm. As they say. No, come on. There you go, get him. Divine. There we go. That's it. Got him. How dare you? You're so rude. That's okay.
We didn't lose any health in that one.
No, I mean I got shredded by the plant once or twice, but the important one is that you didn't lose any health. Or if you did, we were quickly able to get a heart. I don't really know that situation. Alright, now we make our way back up. Running and gunning.
What?
The camera didn't allow me to pass
beyond.
No, we're good. good, and I'm gonna ride with you. See? Easy peasy. Now I'm here.
What do we do now?
We gotta go into this. Yeah, we gotta circle around, basically. Like you do. You know the drill.
Is it right here?
I don't think so.
Are you sure?
Oh, yeah, it's up here.
Oh, I see it.
Oh, so simple. Can't believe we missed it.
What?
I'll show you where it is.
Oh, right.
And then we go here, but instead of going across, we go this way.
Oh.
So I'll let you tackle that. See? Yeah, same. There it is. That's all of them. Can you just like drop down from right there? Nope. No.
I wonder if I can do it here.
No. Time to go.
What are you doing, Hippy? What is this dog doing?
I have. She's messing with her.
Other
bone? Chewy, her chewy bone thing, yeah. She's a weirdo. First try.
It would have been easier just to go ahead and go up at the top, wouldn't it? I thought it would be simpler to go back down this way, but no.
Well, yeah, I mean, it was faster to go down, because then you would have had to deal with the
mushrooms.
The mushroom jumps and all that other stuff.
Goodness gracious. Okay,
just immediately take 5 points of damage from the mouse or whatever it was. Oh, yeah. Here we are. My goodness. The one that we're interested in is floor 9, I believe. Floor 8 is cool, though.
Is that the pirate one?
No.
Is that when we get... No.
Floor 8 is the is the movie set one, yeah.
Do we
want
to go there?
You can go check the lab and see if there's anything else we can buy.
Sure.
We need to leave floor 7 and then go back to floor 7 for the boo. If that makes sense.
Right. I forgot.
So if we go... And I don't mind to, like, buy the Boo token, because 4-7's got a lot of rooms in it. You know? Is this good?
Yeah.
It is. It reminds me a little bit of... I don't know, it has a medicine-y taste that I'm not super fond of.
Really? The cherry drink?
Yeah.
I like it.
Maybe it's because...
So sorry, dear.
No, no. It's fine. I mean, it's not bad. I don't hate it. Yeah.
We're just gonna get one of them.
Yeah, that's for floor 7. Which is the one we need, because floor 7 has, like, a bajillion rooms in it. Nice. It's kind of unfortunate that you can't, like, talk to Toad or any of the other people that you save up to the end, you know? Alright, this is the last part, the last time we have to go onto level 7, and then we're done with that place.
No, it's not.
Well, other than, like, you're right, technically, but...
The kitty cat.
Yeah.
Which is ridiculous, we have to follow her all along.
Yeah, but that's, you know...
Listen, I'm just saying.
You're right.
It's ridiculous.
It is, I agree. More hot chocolate, indeed. Is your regular water over there?
Mm-hmm. Want some?
I would like some, please.
Can I have a drink first?
No. Of course you can.
Ooh, I feel something. But then it went away.
Just means we're in the right direction. Oh, sorry. Yeah. All right, back up.
Whoa.
What?
He's shaking. Oh, now I don't feel it because you're here.
Yeah, it's very faint.
Back up where? Why did you say back up?
No, back up. To the top, or near the top.
Oh. Oh, I thought you meant, like, stop and back up. That's why I stopped and backed up.
Mm-mm.
I don't feel any vibrations when you're not in my backpack.
Yeah.
Nothing?
It's a little... Ooh, wait. I think it's this one.
Okay.
Hang on. Can you drag one of them further away? Is that possible? Okay. Wait.
It's that one.
Oh man, I don't know. Yeah, just pull it. Yeah, it's this one. It's this one. Okay. I think it's kind of dumb that all of the boos look the same. You know what I mean? Like, none of the boos have any character. They're just, like, all the same. They're all boos. Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
Okay. Now we can go all the way up and then, you know, slide down. Assuming you want to do that instead of going down.
It's honestly, it's faster to do it that way now, except for the mushroom room.
Yeah.
You can make a beeline for it.
All right. There. Now your camera angle will be a little bit more cooperative for you.
Oh, wait. I always...
Yeah. It's an easy thing to do.
Oh, goodness.
You're okay, buddy. Yep, it's the mushroom room. I hear sleeping ghosties.
I do too.
Why do I hear sleeping ghosties? I'm stuck in. What the heck? That's better. Should be much better for you. Ah. Ghost noise?
Yeah.
It's possible. If it isn't, I have no idea where that ghost is. There we go. Now we can bounce up out of here. Time to go, dearie. Owie. I'm sleepy. I'm almost ready to start the recording of The Last of Us Part 2.
Are we going to 8 now?
Yeah. Yep. Oh no.
Well, good. I go back on my regular schedule, so.
Yeah.
You're working 10 hours a day, starting tomorrow, yeah.
It's true.
So you can do whatever you like to do, my dear, for a couple hours at night.
Yeah. A game about revenge. And how people deal with trauma. This is the movie set. That's right.
I'm getting the money first.
Pull it down. Get the gym. Sweet Action Jackson. Mm. Sorry. I didn't realize it was a cutscene. That's my bad. Sorry, dear. Yas. Give me that. Sweet. Mario Brothers speak. Sweet, the key. I don't think there's anything else of note. Oops.
Was I supposed to do that?
I mean, it doesn't matter. It's just a lot longer than stepping through the TV to get back.
I thought there were ghosties in here.
There will be. There just aren't any right now.
Ready?
Yes.
How many minutes have we been into this video?
22.
You want to stop it? And we'll pick it up later in a minute?
Sure. It's a reasonable place, I would say. Until next time, Bumblebee Tuna.
See you next video.
Later.